We've got one last date for you and one last song. It's June 1992. I am sitting alone at night in a radio station in Provincetown, WOMR, and I'm playing my records and telling my stories about these singers and composers. I was probably playing Peggy Lee. And the phone rang, and it was my friend Richard calling to tell me that he had just heard on the television that Peter Allen had died of AIDS-related symptoms. And I was astonished to see the effect that it had on me. It was as though it was the end of the time. It was as though I was no longer young. I told my audience about Peter Allen, and then I played this one last song for them. Once before I go, I'd like you to know that I would do it all again. I'm sure we'd make the same mistakes, but we could make it through the pains and joys and aches. We knew back then I would do it all. I would do it all again before I go. I want you to know that I have no regrets. And when our luck was wearing thin and we were down and out, we still came back to win against all men. Now when I look back, I still have no regrets. I've loved you all along.